Now, here we are, launching the countdown to the fifth Invictus Games, and I am absolutely thrilled that many more wounded, injured, and sick servicemen and women will have the opportunity to continue their journey to recovery.